This is the easy user guide for CardioSoft with full integration into the EMIS LV medical record system. First, place the electrodes onto the patient at the appropriate electrode sites on the chest and limbs. The electrode preparation of the skin is always recommended, especially if the patient is hairy or moisturiser has been used. All of the electrode sites are clearly labelled. You can see the individual labels on the banana plugs. Once all the electrodes are secure, it's time to begin the monitoring of the ECG. Make sure the ECG cable is plugged into the USB port of the computer. You now need to go back into the medical record of the patient. Press Ctrl, Alt and E on the keyboard simultaneously. This will open up the ECG link software. All data is imported from the patient record into the appropriate fields. We now press the confirmation button. The ECG software will automatically open. You will see the ECG monitoring. You will notice hookup advisor showing that all electrode sites have good connection. If any of the connections are of poor quality, this will be shown in red. Go back to the patient. Adjust the appropriate electrode. Once done, the red indication will turn green, showing the connection is good. We can then press the acquire button. This then takes the ECG. If you have a nervous patient or wish to be next to your patient whilst taking the ECG, simply press the first button on the ECG cable hub as shown. Once the acquisition button is pressed, the ECG is frozen and saved as shown in the top of the screen. We can then go to the post-test review. You can see some of the results in this window. There are also other features available here. However, we normally want to get the ECG onto the record immediately. Press the close window button. The ECG report is created as a PDF. This can then be placed onto the record. Free text can then be typed into the comments box. The ECG can be reviewed. Once seen, we can press the Send Now button. Once attached, a prompt tells us the ECG has been sent to EMIS. This ECG can be found in the consultation as a star reference attachment and read-coded as a standard ECG. To view, simply type in the appropriate star reference, in this example, star reference 45. The ECG will now open in the PDF viewer, either as a black and white ECG or colour. These particular settings are configured within the CardioSoft ECG program. When viewing the ECG, you can print to your local printer. This concludes the Easy User Guide.